and so we're transferring its DNA into Oregon at this time, and long after we're gone, this is going to flourish and be a beautiful redwood that will be remembered forever. Thank you.